I've been riding up this track just through ferns and things that hasn't seen any traffic for a long time, and I've come across the ruins of some old hut. There's not much left, there's a lot of cans and bottles. There's a tank. Up here there's some sort of piece of technology. Let's have a look in there. Ooh, that's scary. There's a big old rock over here. It's had a few fires at the base of it. We'll just enjoy the scenery. There's a lovely couch. Okay, there's leeches around here. Time to get out. Oh, I've got to find my way back out of here. Bit of a washed out bridge here. Another little sidetrack coming off Gipps Creek Road. Don't know where it goes to. It's not on my map, so just follow along and see where it goes. Another camping spot. A little shelter for sleeping under. Nice tin roof and a tin mattress. Oh, it's interesting. Let's go outside. Pretty old track. cut them out. Actually, this is Story's Creek Road. I've kind of bypassed the end of Gipps Creek and got onto this one somehow. Anyway, I'll go up here. Okay, I've come right down to a creek, but I don't know I don't think I'm going to go in there. I don't know what it's like. I'm going to have a little look. Probably full of leeches. Okay, it's down to a river crossing and then a bit of a steep little pinch out of the river, then it looks like there's a tree across the track, so this is as far as I'm going to go here. We're back on the Sawyer's Creek Road, so heading down this hill. This is some of the old house ruins at Stories Creek. Would have been a thriving tin mining centre 100 years ago, but now it's only about one house left, I think. A lot of old mining gear everywhere. There's a netball court here. Thank you. So just on the outskirts of Ross Arden, this is some of the old waste heaps from tin mining days. They're very big.